smoked salmon and scrambled eggs, accompanied by a lovely glass of champagne for the most beautiful woman in the world. I think a little toast.
Okay.
To us and the future.
You're so smooth. And such a good cook.
Well, that is why you married an older man.
The four heavily armed men escaped with a substantial amount of cash. This robbery bearing all the same hallmarks of four previous raids. Detectives are still awaiting extradition rights for this man, wanted fugitive Raymond Dixon from Spain's Costa del Sol.
What does this mean?
What it said, they want him back. Don't worry, he would never fold.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
To be the mastermind behind an alleged string of armed robberies. Specialized anti-robbery units working alongside the National Crime Agency have pledged to do whatever it takes to bring these gangs down.
Oh, thank you very much, Pippa. Pippa, go and ask Lenny, see if he wants to join us.
All right.
Ed, what are you doing?
You know what you always say, Jack. Keep your friends close and your enemies even closer.
Well, here we go, here we go. Look, official police statement is we cleaned out, I don't know, $4 million worth of beautiful pink pictures of Her Majesty.
Well, all I can say is, to the Queen.
To the Queen. God bless her.
Right, so, minus expenses of 800 large each. The rest goes to Raymonda.
If he's around again, he's all over the fucking news. They want him bad.
Yeah, I know, I saw it, but listen, raise no muck. And they ain't got him yet.
Aye, aye, here he is.
Sorry, chaps, Lenny's off tonight. But anything you want is on the house. Anything.
Thanks, Dave. How's your dad?
Yeah, he's good, thanks.
You want playing golf every day?
Yeah, every day still. You alright?
Yeah, I'm good, mate.
Alright, well, have a great night, lads.
You're a good kid, eh? Comes from a proper family.
Good looking father.
Right, now listen. Over the years, we've been very, very lucky. We nicked a shitload of money today and no one got out. So, like, we all agreed. From this moment on, it all ends. We've done what we need to do, and we've always done it well. Brings a tear in my eye. I'm being serious. So, like, we all agreed, to new beginnings.
To new beginnings.
Call me if she comes back in here.
I won't have to. She's in here now. Champagne bar, red dress. I can't miss.
Thanks.